My name is James Richards. I'm a great writer, just like the people say, and I don't know why. I just write histories. I inspire me, and it's all. I would say that anyone can do it, but the people say that I'm excellent doing it. I'm about to finish my great work. I have worked 3 years on it. I never published the final of Misery. Misery becomes just in a business. I don't like it. But now that I have finished my great work, finally, I will publish the final of Misery.
Send us before.
Well, I knew that if we send love emails, he will listen to us.
Yes. Maybe Google knows where is the mistress' father right now. If she really lives here with lover, or maybe she will have a children. She will be happy forever. Maybe Mr. Bruce come back and tell the truth. I could die for reading.
We will wake up early that awesome day before they open the pre-delivery.
I suppose it could be an awesome book. He took 3 years to finish the book.
Yes, 3 years. Wow, this is awesome.
A lot of time.
I printed the books.
They sent me the books for and you the same.
Thank you.
See you later.
And I to destroy him. No. Mr. Scott will die.
No, what are you thinking about? We can't do it.
There you go. I go to feed calves and calves him. And you go with me, alright? You go with me, alright? Chris, Elaine, you go with me? Let's go to Kina here. Let's go to Kina. This James Richard. We go to destroy him. I need you. Yeah, I need you. I have your word. Yes, tonight. 9 o'clock. Yes. See you.
Who are you? What do you want?
Fucking kill her.
What?
You'll pay for your mistakes.
Kill her?
Yes.
I have never killed anyone.
You kill her misery. And now?
Misery?
Yes.
You're crazy.
I'm not crazy, you are the fucking killer. You're just fucking dumb. Alright? And now? You'll pay for your mistakes.
No. What the fuck? No! Ah! Ah!
Stop it! You will be in prison!
Are you crazy?
You are crazy!
You are the killer here, okay?
Fucking insane!
Come on! Let's go!
No, no.
Let's go! Thank you.
Thank you so much. I knew you're a good girl.
What did you do?
What?
What did you do? Damn!
What the fuck?
Hi.
You're doing?
Nothing. I just.
Are you crazy?
Please. I'm hungry. I just want something to.
If you have to eat, if you have to leave, you have to reveal misery. If she die, you die with her. Okay? This is a bullshit.
What?
I found this in your casa. It's too boring.
That's my new work. I have worked 3 years on it. That's why I kill misery.
What's that shit? Okay?
It's the last thing I have ever done.
The best thing is misery, okay? The last night, I read the first 3 pages. It's too boring. It's a shit.
What?
You have to destroy it.
What?
You have to repeat misery.
What are you doing?
You have to repeat.
What are you
misery?
Doing? No, please, no.
This is shit.
It's only
you
good.
You have to repeat.
No.
Destroy it. Destroy it.
What?
Be fast. Destroy it.
I
do it.
Destroy
it. Destroy
it.
I
don't have any copy.
Destroy it. Any copy? You're so stupid, you know. Please destroy it now!
I can't!
Destroy it. Destroy it! No! It's a bullshit.
You're crazy!
For
Who is? What do you want?
Take it. Bridges have it for you. For your misery.
Thanks.
Clearly, he's fucking crazy. Understand that if the police catches you, you will be in the prison lifetime.
No! Who's gonna raise the prison is here, okay? Because he's the real killer. I'm just scared of the misery. Misery!
Misery.
Believe me, after all these circumstances, I'm really excited because you're here. I would prefer to take a paper.
Nay, I do. Hey, can you read what you want to us?
Yes, please. How many chapters have you written?
I have written 15 chapters. Misery is about to arrive.
Really? Oh, this is awesome! Let's go to celebrate. Misery is revived!
Here? I have an idea for Misery.
Nobody?
I saw him go to get something. He left open the door. Hurry up, any feat necessary. Kill anyone.
Don't do it. Don't do it!
Okay.